You play music?
Yes, sir. Definitely check them out down there at the end of the pit. They're waterproof, shockproof. Throw them in the pool, throw them in your gear bag. They won't break, they won't do. Sync up with your Bluetooth on your headphones or your iPad.
They sound good?
Yeah, they sound great. They have 6 speakers inside those little things.
They
got a little sub and everything. So definitely, you can go dunk one in the water down there at the end of the table if you want and try it all out. But
cool.
They're a great sponsor of ours, and I definitely appreciate all the support we can get.
All right, thanks for the info.
Not a problem.
I'll check it out.
Come along. I appreciate it.
Thank you. That's his guy.
Just for the off-road.
I got it. Yeah.
There's one that's...
street legal?
Oh, no, this is street legal.
No, I don't think it is, because it has no turn signals. There's no turn signals. There's no horn. There's no horn. This is off-road.
We have two versions.
Yeah, okay, that's at this
one. Okay, that one FX.
Yeah, that's off-road.
Maybe that's off-road.
But they have a brake light, but
yeah. Still looks nice.
Yes. So this one is the off-road, I mean not the racing one, but this is like the...
This is a...
there's two versions, this one is the more...
This one is more like Woods Racing.
Yes.
The other one's motocross, we didn't have that one here. And that one's more like a high-performance trail bike.
Okay, so this is the like the second one. This is with the
electric start. Yeah, both of these have electric start, 6-speed transmissions, 18-inch rear wheels versus the 19s. That one's green sticker for California. This one's a red sticker bike.
I have the 2007 YZ250.
Okay,
it still works.
Oh no.
But I want to get a 2015. Like, I'm saving up. I still can win the race if I'm in good shape.
Oh yeah, that's me. I have a 14, 450 app. And
oh, that's too cool for me.
The bike in it.